Concert Hall, presenting the distinguished Italian basso Ezio Pinza, the internationally famous guitarist Andre Segovia, and your concert hall host, Lionel Barrymore. Mr. Barrymore.
Thank you, and welcome to Concert Hall. Ezio Pinza, one of the most popular bassos ever to appear in opera, was born in Rome, where he also made his debut as King Mark in Tristan and Isolde. 2 years later, he was at La Scala in Milan, where for 3 years he sang under Toscanini. In 1926, Mr. Pinza was brought to the Metropolitan, where his acting, as well as his singing, brought enthusiastic response from audiences. And from that time on, he has been one of the favorites of the Metropolitan Opera. In his roles, Ezio Pinza runs a varied gamut from Figaro to Faust to Tristan to Boris Godunov. His voice and style are adaptable to German, French, and Italian singing. With some 50 roles in his repertoire, with a voice that ranges from bass to baritone, with his skillful dramatic portrayals, it's no wonder that Ezio Pinza has frequently stolen the spotlight from the tenors, who are generally the heroes of the performance. Mr. Pinza takes the concert hall spotlight tonight as he sings, in all its measured majesty, the familiar and stirring Largo by Handel. Mr. Pinza. Andre Segovia, our other guest star on your concert hall, to elevate the classic guitar to its position in the concert halls of the world. Born in Spain, Mr. Segovia made his debut in Granada, then toured Europe and South America for 6 years, following with his American debut at New York's Town Hall in 1928. Since that time, he has gained thousands of enraptured followers with his incomparable playing, which utilizes all the melodic resources of the guitar. For his first selection, Mr. Segovia plays the work of a famous 18th century Spanish composer who did not overlook the fascination of Spain's traditional musical instrument, Ferdinand Saul's theme and variation for guitar, Andre Segovia. Thank you. Thank you, Andre Segovia. Ezio Pinza returns now to the concert hall stage to sing Pietro Chiamara's highly descriptive composition of winter and the snow falling on fields and trees and the quiet earth. Mr. Pinza, and the snow is falling. Tonight, Andre Segovia plays an imaginative composition which he has transcribed for the guitar, Albania's The Tower of Benea. The story of a tower perched on the walls of the gorgeous palace of Alhambra, and of a courtier imprisoned there for daring to gaze upon the beautiful Andalusian princess Zoraida. Mr. Segovia.
Thank you.
For an operatic interlude, Ezio Pinza brings you now a choice fragment from a role that has served as an important rung in his climb to success. It's Mephisto's Serenade from Faust, Ezio Pinza.
N'attendez-vous pas, oh Catherine et mamie, n'attendez-vous pas, ma voix je me prends. Ainsi ton galant t'appelle, ainsi ton galant t'appelle. Portez ma belle, que la pogo doit. Portez ma belle, que la pogo doit. Que la pogo doit. Caterina, che j'adore. À la main qui vous implore, pourquoi refuser un si doux baiser? Ainsi ton galant si brille, ainsi ton galant si brille, et ton cœur la croix. Baiser ma mule, que la vogue en doit. Ne donne baiser ma mule, que la vogue en doit. Que la vogue doit.
Thank you, Ezio Pinza. When Andre Segovia was last in Italy, he expressed the desire to play the works of Mario Castelnuovo Tedesco, the Florentine composer, who's been called the Italian Brahms. Mr. Tedesco, with quite un-Latin alacrity, forthwith prepared a typically Italian tarantella, especially dedicated to Mr. Segovia. For his final number, Andre Segovia plays Tedesco's Tarantella.
Thank you.
Thank you, Andre Segovia. And now, rounding out our evening in concert hall, Ezio Pinza sings the tender, moving, spiritual Deep River. Pinza, and our thanks to you, Andre Segovia. And so, another concert hall performance reaches its conclusion. But there are more to follow, and I hope you'll be with us the next time. Till then, this is Lionel Barrymore saying goodbye for now.
Thank you, Mr. Barrymore.